the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Quillfish is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its evasiveness rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move can't hit the opponent. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Quillfish starts to attack. Slam dunk. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Clefairy is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its attack missed! The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Jolteon is sent out. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Clefairy restored its health. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? It hits! Hyper Voice hits! It's down and out! Sceptile is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Jigglypuff is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. a rigid shot. Hurled by seismic toss. It went down. Quillfish is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.